Hey guys, what's up? Zach here, and today I'm gonna show you how to get fully geared up in MineZ. So the first thing you want to do is spawn in Grimdale, and you want to farm here until you get a hoe and a small amount of food. Okay, so once you've gotten your hoe and small amount of food, now what you want to do, do you want to walk outside of Grimdale? You want to keep going until you reach the coordinates that I put on the screen. And now you just want to go straight this way. I love these skies. In the distance, you should start to see this place. I'm not sure what it's called. Forgot. I think it's still a water motel. Alright, so once you're here, refill your water. To your left, you will see wheat, four of them. Alright, so now we already have two stacks, which is amazing. So, just slash hub. And start to hop all the servers.
Logic.
I got a date with destiny. My heart says yeah, but can't convince the rest of me. I tried so hard to make it with no recipe. My selfish ways caught up and got the best of me. I need redemption, no need to mention my past. Cause all that matters now is bigger than diamonds and cash. The glitz, the glitz, the lights, the camera that acts. And the stage, the fans, the speakers blasting.
You know my hope. I need it, don't doubt it, I can't live without it. This is everything I dream. Okay, so once you run out of durability on your hoe, I should run to 3. Oh well, we got something. Okay, so what you want to do now is you want to go up to Aftermore. I believe it's just straight north from here. Yeah. Just go straight this way. I was hitting you. Okay.
Using that bandage.
Okay. You can't shift things out. Alright, so as you can see, we have tons of food. Okay, now from here. So now from here, we're gonna wanna go to the X of negative 900. Wow. And the Z of negative 3900. Let's get out of here. I don't like it. Thank you. Go on this pressure plate. Stand on it. Alright, I just want to make sure no one's going to kill me. This makes this a ton easier. If you have a grapple, by the way, guys, just put that out there. Try not to sprint once you're here. Don't bother placing a web because it says you don't have permission for this area. And you won't get your web back. So if you're low health, like me. Yay, pigments. Go down here. Such good points here. Guys, we already got a splash 3. Oh, I just placed a splash 2, I think. Oh, wow. try not to spend too much time here, like where I am right now, because they can kick your zombies can kick your head and send you flying off. Which, believe me, not as fun as it sounds. Ooh, grenade. I need to fix that texture. Right. Don't spend too long there.